Hello everyone, this is Curtis with Weed Whacker Lawn Care. Hey, today is December the 7th, 2019, and I'm on my way to go do a lawn care job. Customer wanted to, I guess, get an old tree cut up and moved around. It's a regular customer that I take care of during the year, the whole lawn care season. And well, customer called me today and asked me would I, you know, come over and just basically cut this tree up. Yeah, and I told him that I'd come over there and cut it up, you know, for him. And it's a big old tree that I don't know if it blew. The wind blew it down some years back, and it's done deteriorated in some parts of it. It's rotten rather. So he wanted to basically just get it out the way, and that's what I'm headed to go and do and see if I can get it out. Also, he told me that you know, if his lawn needed mowing, to mow it, because it had some leaves in it. But I don't know. Well, I'll take a look at it. If it needs mowing, then I'll mow it. If not, then we'll work on it next year. Now, that's one lawn that I'm going to take care of. And let's see. If there's enough time, I may go and do some others, but well, 2:29 right now, so around 5 o'clock it starts to get dark, so I try to shut it down at 5. But I'm gonna basically see if I can get this here tree all moved around and get it out the way for him. That's what I'm on my way to go and do now. So it's winding down, and I'm trying to just do a lot of other jobs for his, you know, cleaning up lawns. Some of them have some leaves and debris in them, so I've been working on some of those, cleaning them up. And basically, I'm just getting ready for the new year. I'm trying to get everything all in order for the new year there. Okay, everyone, I just arrived at the property here. It's a regular lawn that I take care of and really doesn't need much. It doesn't need a lot. Just taking a look at it. Let's take, it's a lot of leaves on it. Let's take a look at them. Okay, you can see right here, there's a lot of leaves down here. So, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna mess with these leaves because it really doesn't need anything. Just a lot of leaves. Customers like, didn't say much about mowing. Said didn't really need mowing. So, what I'm gonna do is basically try to take and cut this tree up back here that he wanted me to cut, get it out the way here. As you can see, the grass is not growing. And what I'm looking at is this right here. Yeah, this is that old tree I was talking about right here that has fallen. You can see right here. And I don't know, I think this happened about 2 years ago. So we're just looking at it. And it's kind of just customer wanting basically just get it all cut and moved around to put over into their pile where the other tree dervish is right there. So let me see. I got my, as you can see, I got my Timberwolf chainsaw here. So I'm gonna see if I can crank it up and see if I can trim this up in some sections here and move it out the way. Yeah, gonna take a little time, but let's see what I can do, y'all. Let's see what I can do with this one here. Okay, let's see here. Let me put the camera down and I'll see if I can position the camera. I can give y'all a view what I'm working on here. Basically. Okay. So let me set the camera down. Let's see here. Let's see if I can basically try to crank this saw up. Okay, I think I got that all wrapped up there. We can take a look at it. This here's the way it looks afterwards. Had some of that old rotten tree bark that had fallen apart over there. So this is what the customer wanted cleaned up. So I was able to come in here and cut this portion of it up and move it over there where the customer wanted it. Just wanted it out the way. So it's not really a lot to do here. So I came over and got that out the way there. So getting it ready for next year when I come over and mow it. Yep. So that's about wraps it up on this one. I'm gonna head off and I'll check my time. And if I can get another one in, I will, but if not, that'll be Monday before I do something else. So I'm finna head off. Yep, it's getting closer to Christmas now, so everything's gonna be narrowing down. So I'll really be pushing it next week, pushing it real hard to get a lot of lawns cleaned up here for Christmas. Yep. Yeah. Anyway, y'all, I hope you've enjoyed this little portion of me doing a little tree clean up there for a customer and all. Just getting this in here out the way for the customer at that request. And, you know, you never know what someone's gonna want and when they're gonna want it. So sometimes you just try to make yourself available to try to take care of different little ends and odd jobs like that. Anyway, y'all, take care. I'm out of here. Bye. GoPro, stop recording. GoPro, stop recording.